We are heading into Father's Day weekend, and obviously celebrations are going to look a little different this year because of COVID-19. But Brightside's Tweelon Wynn shares some safe ideas for dear old dad to show them some love. Good morning, Tweelon.
Caitlin, good morning. Coronavirus is still something we should all be aware of and take precautions against, especially as we see those cases rising. But make sure it doesn't stop you from celebrating everything that dad can do. We've got some ideas.
Can't go wrong with a backyard barbecue as long as you're socially distancing, keeping the group small, and making sure there's individual dishes instead of a buffet-style spread. If the weather's nice, head outside. Pick a nice spot on the beach far away from others, or get out on the water and go fishing or kayaking. If rain comes to visit on Sunday, give dad the gift of a new cozy lounge outfit and have an indoor movie screening with tons of snacks. This can be something you also do virtually. Another idea, either in person or over your favorite video chatting app, send dad a variety of different beers from a local brewery or different kinds of his favorite treat to have an at-home tasting.
Another good idea is to grab takeout from dad's favorite place. That way, there's no dishes and barely any cleanup, so you can enjoy your day together. And I know it sounds like we're a broken record when we keep saying wash your hands and practice social distancing, but it's so important to celebrate dad this weekend and make sure he stays safe.